A few of my symptoms for PTSD are that I had insomnia, bad dreams, I was short-fused with people, I would get in fights all the time, I didn't like my life, the way things were going, I was depressed all the time, I was anxious, I was nervous, I didn't like crowds, I still don't like being in public areas very much, and that's something I'm working on.